Hello and welcome back to Farthest Frontier. Waiting on a house. We still have no laborers and no builders. Trader already. He's buying beer. And we are selling beer. Let's transfer some more. Oh, 500 is the most we can transfer. We're not going to sell food. Don't have medicine yet. And he's selling iron. How much do we have? 55. Buy and transfer that. We have lots of barrels. I don't see anything else we really need. Iron is going up right now. We got the smithy turned off. We can upgrade our... There we go, that's what I wanted. And let's sell all that. Five gold. And we got 71.50. Food. And a little bit of luxury. Overpopulated. I thought they would butcher one if it was overpopulated. There, we butcher one. Well, there we go. 10. Confirm. Set maximum herd size for this building. Any extra livestock will be automatically be sent to slaughter. 10. Confirm. I thought it was set to that. Oh, you are buying pelts, but I have none. I can only transfer 500. And that will take all her money and then a little bit, unless we can buy something. She's also selling iron. All right. Let them transfer that. except for a few. So, he's worth 5 gold. Nope, wrong one. Do not delete trading center. Oh, how much gold do we have now? Almost 10,000? Plus we're... Look at all the gold we got in there. We're rich. With this... Go get the relic. I don't understand why they don't go get it. This needs to upgrade. Oh, increased upkeep. Tier 4. Let's wait for tier 4 before we start upgrading anything. Can we not prioritize this somehow? Go fast. Oh, building is on fire. There's a well. Well, closer, fine. We have one builder. Watch out for the trap. I walked right over it. Hunter. No, it's the trader. Storage is full. Doesn't have much in it. Why is it full? This is still not moved. Oh, we got houses here for building. Down here. Pub. A theater. They're expensive. That overlaps that other one a lot, though. To build it all the way down here. What are our other options? If we upgrade the theater, it's tier 4. Increased desirability. Clay is going down slowly. Well, maybe not slowly. They're waiting for people. Mm-hmm. How is this upgrading going? Slow, but it's getting there. Need more housing. We only got room for 33 people. Hope we get enough people we can pick up all these bodies. The rats will eat them before they get them picked up. People in there when they're available. There's a lot of stone. Well, don't collect stone. Two iron. All it's going to take is two iron. Does it look the same on this side? No. It's low in laborers. They're just a sawing away. I'm waiting for that to move. Flax. Wheat on the ground. Fruit. 531. 17, 15, 16. 15, 15, 14. Well, those are trees. Just not mature enough, maybe. Deep gold deposit. Deep mine. Cows. Why has everybody gone rogue? Missing one out of each. Are they coming to get them? There you go. Get back there, cow. Stupid cows. We're 71 flax and lost to spoilage. Are we out of iron? Is that what the problem is? Nope. 153. That. So now we can upgrade. We spent a lot of money though. To upgrade this, but additional workers. Relic slot, desirability, and durability. It costs 2,500 gold. 3,000 gold. Stone. Where was that deep stone? Somewhere was deep stone quarry. Put it next to the road. Slope too steep. That's good. Gold is in range. You are buying cheese, but I'm not selling food. You're selling selling candles. Here was the deep stone, deep iron, deep gold. I don't think we'd get one on that slope. There's the deep stone. Extra. Interacted with a quarry. Pause for a second. Stone, right there. Road to it. And you're not really buying anything or selling anything good. Ties. It's glad they're so far away. Prioritize that. Deep iron. Sand. Sand pit. A little bit more sand here. Too steep. Latin terrain. Well, we'll see what that does. Another deep stone. Cancel these for a second. Get them all the same level. Flatten terrain. Flour and herbs. Still no laborers, four builders. Probably decide to build these houses soon. Clay here. large paved park. Pretty nice. Could use a lawnmower here. Where's them cows gone rogue? Eat up this grass. That back on. Seeking food. Lots of firewood. Oh, we got tons of wood. Many, many logs. Planks. Lots of planks. Let's take a few off of there. And now they can go do something else. We built some houses. 8 builders. Or the houses upgraded, maybe. The hospital. School. Hospital. Where's the apothecary? I don't remember where we put that. Right here. I'm sure. Got rid of her money. Still no laborers. Fewer items consumed. Increase production speed. It just takes wood, plank, stone, and logs. And like upgrades that don't take money. Tier 4. We got a library, a guild hall, a crypt. Well, that goes up by 10. Where can we squeeze this in? Here. And we'll build houses this way. houses. Something would fit in here. What's that? A hub? Decorations. Large statue. Oh, it is quite large. Lots of desirability. There. Upgrade the wagons? No. Tier 3. Tier 4. Crates and barrels. Ornamental tree. Flower urn. Small statue. Medium statue. Large statue. Selling anything we want. Not for cheap. That can't be upgraded anymore. Building placement, what's there? Here comes another trader. Don't seem to be gaining on stone. I'll throw down some paved roads here. Thank you. That's all being upgraded. Cheese. Is he selling? $282. Well, he'll never be able to buy that much. Well, he's got $4,500. Oh, he just left. You'd only be able to buy about 11 or 12. Let's upgrade some of these more used roads for businesses. People. All right, we'll see what that costs us. Deep coal. There was a deep coal mine somewhere. Where was that? Or a deep coal deposit, not a mine. Right there. Okay, so the deep coal says minerals in range, gold and iron. Are they gonna mine that? I wouldn't think so. Oh, they leveled this. Pause for a second. Still too steep. Still working on. Got clay here. Guess we'll flatten some more terrain. At a good price. Selling stone. I'm not going to buy stone. buy and stock. Take the chance that somebody's going to come and buy that. Out of 10 worker builders. Oh, we're not worried about stone. We want stone, but that's not, there's no stone there. Still waiting for that. Buying clay, I'm not selling clay. Selling beer for cheap. She's not buying beer. More food. Lots of preserves, vegetables, not much meat. Lots of cheese. Cows. How's our stone streets coming? Not at all. Not yet. Let's look at something. This hunting lodge produced 264. No meat. No meat. See, our firewood's going down. It is winter, but I don't want to get too low. I don't want everybody to freeze to death again. There's a hunter right there. No other hunter up here? Take care of these ones. That doesn't sound right. Let's extend the road. No, that's not, it's the flattening tool. Nope. Not flattening. I'm making roads. Alright, I think we'll leave it here. And we'll continue upgrading and building on the next one. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.